from where we're done. Now we're at the knee doctor. Right, Mom? Got some x-rays done, so.
Hey guys, so I have to be on this Sholi thing because I just got an injection in my knee and I'm not allowed to walk. So I got my squad back there, you know? My mom's recording me.
Hey! They see me rolling, they hating, patrolling, they trying to kiss me riding dirty, 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 trying to kiss me riding dirty. My music's so loud, I'm swinging.
To my daddy.
Say.
Hey dad, say hi.
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 Hi, everybody.
Hi, everybody.
Hi,
son como cuatro referees.
Desde
la gorra blanca. Nosotros
como el otro. No, pues también marcan, pero el que tiene que hacer la castigo. Están las mamitas. ¿Cómo le van a dejar? Desde la mamá. Ah, de Klein. Yo se lo como la tablet. Hey,
tú. Woo! Pastel. Queremos pastel. Hey, guys. Good morning. ¿Cómo están? Yes, I got new glasses. And they're so cute. Anyways, my mom loves them. I'm getting breakfast right now. I'm not gonna tell you guys where because she's gonna judge me. So hope you guys can see anything in the background. But yeah. I explained what happened on Saturday. I went to the doctor. So I'm just gonna explain it again because I didn't I made a whole video. But I don't like the way I was recording it because I look really bad. So I'm gonna explain to you guys what happened at the doctor, what happened to my knee, what they did to my knee, what they said about my knee when I get back to the office to work. So, yeah, I'll talk to you guys in a bit.
Alright, guys, hey, so if you hear noise in the background, it's because there's a class going on, but obviously I'm at work. And my hair is crazy, like always. But besides that, I took off my glasses because I don't really need them right now. Hey, I got a follow-up. Anyways, so yeah, I was just gonna explain to you guys what happened at doctors and stuff. If you guys been following me on social media or have me on, been watching my videos and stuff, I've been having a lot of issues with my knee, my right knee to be exact, since I was in Florida. So it's been over a year. But it's just too stubborn to go get it checked out, you know, whatever. But this time I fell four times in like probably a month, and my knee on the same knee. So, and I told my mom, like, Mom, something's wrong, like it just gives out and I feel like it's moving. So this weekend my mom's like, all right, we're going to the doctor. So we go to the doctor, obviously, if you guys saw. First I went to go get blood drawn just to get like a whole physical like analysis about everything, you know, my kidneys, my liver, everything, my diabetes, all that. And then we went to the knee doctor, which was conveniently right next door, so it worked. So basically, we get there and the doctor, you know, he lays me down, he bends my knee, he like moves it, my ligaments were fine, all that was good. So he's like, there has to be something more, because I told him where it would hurt. He's like, okay, well, let's take an x-ray. So he took an x-ray and then he goes into the room, and I had already noticed. I had someone was like, Mom, I legit feel like my knee moved. Because I was, like, the way I was walking and the like, how it would hurt and stuff. So, the doctor was like, yeah, there's something wrong. So basically, my knee moved inward, like inside. I don't know how else to explain. I have to draw it out for you guys. But, so, you know, it's my legs, use my fingers as demonstration, you know, my knees. Basically, my knee is going this way, moving inwards, and I'm putting all my weight on, because when you stand up, you use 100% of this leg, 100% of this leg, but like on your knees, and on my knee, I'm using 70% of my inner knee and 30% of my outer knee, which is why my knee gives out and I fall. So because my knee moved, literally moved, he drew a straight line through my knee, and like the line goes, my knee's right here, but instead of the line going straight in the middle of my knee, it goes like this. It doesn't go straight. It just, like, you can see. I wish I could show you this, but I didn't bring the x-ray with me, obviously. So basically, I'm gonna get treated for that. I have 3 treatments. I had my first one on Saturday, next one's next Saturday, and then what's the next Saturday. Basically, what they do, which I found really, really, really interesting, was they took six tubes of blood out of me. And what they do is they get the, I guess it's the white blood cell, la célula blanca, which is in Spanish, and then the plasma, and las plaquetas, and plasma, something like that. I'm not a doctor, so I don't know. So basically what they do is they mix it all up, and they just get out of that, out of the blood, the plaquetas, and they inject it in the knee. Not like straight on, but like where the bone has like gone bad, or like the cartilage or whatever. So basically that's what they did. They numbed my knee. They stuck a huge long needle into my knee, and they just injected it in there. And I had to do that 3 times. Praying to God that this treatment works and I'm good. I am on medicine. Like, it's not really medicine, it's a liquid to help support my bones, and it has for inflammation and for like the cartilage, and it's, thank God it's drink. It's like a drink. It's not really like a pill or anything. But it's supposed to help both of my knees too, because I've been giving so much, I've been putting all the weight on my left knee because I can't really walk with my right one, so all that stuff. I can't jog, I can't walk on a treadmill, I can only do a bike, can't lift heavy, which I was doing. But like I said, if this treatment doesn't work, there will be surgery involved, but I'm praying to God that this works, because I do not want knee surgery, but hey, his will, not my way. I just had an apple. But yeah, guys, just that's a little update about what's happening with me. Other than that, it was my dad's birthday. Shout out to my dad. Happy birthday, Dad. I hope you had a great birthday. I have his present, but it's still not ready yet, so I'll show it to you guys when I get it. But anyways, I hope you guys had a great weekend, and I'm going to end the vlog here because I want to upload today because it's Monday. Like and subscribe, turn on the post notifications so you guys know every time I upload. I know I look dead. Why do I look so dead? I look really pale, but whatever. I think that's all I have to say. Nothing new happened. Nope, just that with my knee. And that's it. Oh, and he also said I cannot gain any weight. But I want to lose weight, so let's hope I lose weight. But yeah, he says do not gain any weight. I haven't gained any weight since I moved here, so that's a good. I'm still at the same range, maybe like 2 pounds up, 2 pounds down. But anyways, like I said, hope you guys had a great weekend. Have a great week. I will repost again this week. Don't know which day yet, but I will be vlogging. Like, subscribe, turn on the post notifications, and leave all your comments and questions down below or on my social media, which will be down in the description below. And yeah, I'll see you guys when I see you guys.